Let's fucking go. Excuse my language. But I had to get that out, man. I had to get that out. Now that that's out, I'm gonna get back to being an adult. Listen, this move right here is great. Just think about it. Now we don't have to worry about reaching in the first round to take a running back for the sake of taking a running back because it's a need. Now it's not a need. You know what I'm saying? This opens up for us to take whoever's the top player on the board in the first round. No matter that's a cornerback, safety, linebacker, defensive lineman, offensive lineman, whoever is the top guy on the board. You know what I'm saying? And then come in the second round, now we can just get somebody to, you know, how should I say this, man? Somebody to help shit a load. Like, say, Darrell Henderson, David Montgomery, you know, or running backs like that, a complimentary. You know what I'm saying? That 1-2 punch type of deal. Not a third down type of running back, but a complimentary 1-2 punch. Lightning and thunder type of shit. Like Blunt and Jay Ajayi was. Let's go, Eagles. Let's fucking go.